Now let us see what is inheritance. Inheritance is nothing but whenever we want to create a new class, we can inherit from other classes. So suppose we have created a very big class with hundreds of functions inside it, and now we want to create a new function of the same type. So instead of creating a class again, we can just inherit all the properties by inheriting the class. So how we can do that? So this is our basic class which we have discussed earlier, person class, which will, this is a constructor class. As soon as the object is created, it will call that. So now we are creating another class called, suppose, teacher, and it is as same as a person class. So we can inherit it from the person. Like, we should have to give the class name which we want to inherit inside the parentheses. And now we will be writing, like, let us say print and self name and age. So instead of writing again all this code, we can just call that function because we have inherited. So how to call a function? Person dot the function name with self name comma age. Now let us execute this program. So now we can create, like, create a object for the teacher class, teacher, and we are creating, let us say Linda is a teacher and her age is 33. So as soon as we press enter, so see here there is no constructor class, but it is calling this one because all these properties are now available in this class also. So as soon as we have created, all these three statements are getting executed because we have inherited. So like this we can create any number of classes. Class student is also a person, so we can write that one. We can say anything here. And here we will be calling the person dot it, and inside the bracket self comma name comma age. And here we should be sure that we are inheriting from the person class. That's all. Now we can create student also, student, which has the same functionality. 12. See, all these classes now perform the same functionality as this base class. So this is how we can inherit one class into the another. Hope you understood the concept of inheritance. We'll be seeing example in our next video to understand the inheritance better.